spotlights are on Uganda. While many countries keep refugees in camps away from citizens, Uganda allows them to set up businesses, provides them with land, but also to work and therefore allowing them to rebuild their lives.
I came here in 2011. By that time, I came as a student. I was schooling in Arua, that's where I started my education. I started from primary 6 until I completed my O-level. I completed my O-level school, senior 4, in 2015. Then a war arises in South Sudan, crisis. So my dad was unable to pay my school fees. He was unable to pay my school fees, so he told me to join my sisters and my mother, my mom. The hand come, so I joined them.
I also want to recognize the contribution of refugees when they come to our country here. You find a small center with very small, meager shops all of a sudden spring up and grow and become big businesses. And a lot of produce keep coming to the market from the refugees. In short, the refugees' presence also boosts our economy.
We have scattered in the world, others are in Kenya and others here in Uganda. And we are also willing to at least chat with our relatives, stay with them. Like currently, I'm not staying with my grandmom, and I also wish to see her sometimes back and chat with her. So if there's peace in Sudan, we can be able to go back and at least stay in harmony with our relatives.